Luigi's Brothel is even better.
It only has Daisy in there. Two decades I don't know what you're playing that.
Since we last saw you within these walls.
No, Peach is in there too.
That's Mario's pig toy.
We could use your wisdom now more than ever.
How do we talk about this? What are we doing here in this conversation? Get me out of this conversation already. What in the world?
See, friendly leaves and it fixed itself. You see that?
Having some issues, no. Man.
Your character walks like as if he's defeated.
Kill him now!
Put the bombs into him.
What are you waiting for?
Ash, you have to be in the duck.
He has bewitched you!
Our mentor has returned!
My respect.
I fight for you. For the order.
And
welcome
you.
Home.
My blade.
I should thank men. Your presence honors me.
Betrayer!
You die!
Always and always.
Die!
Together for victory, mentor.
Welcome back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down.
No! I am defending Masha. Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you? You have wasted your life staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death. Of the past and the future. Let me show you.
Hashtag, yeah. Oh, man.
I can never forgive you, Altair.
Welcome back, my friend. You're so welcome. You're so welcome.
My family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
And Altair dies an old man. Rip. Bud says, your character looks like he's, like, struggling to walk there. Look how old he is. And I'm still dropping freaking frames, and it's driving me freaking nuts.
That's the probably like the oldest assassin we've played as in these games.
Dude, all I'm saying is he walks like he's fucking defeated.
Still, he fought to hold our brother together.
Confidence.
I would have called him stubborn in my youth.
Yeah, I was walking like that today.
I can only admire his courage.
whooped my butt.
The assassins
in the last
were his life, from beginning to end.
Kinky.
He had no other.
Not that way.